Hi, I'm Fabian Bieler, Product Manager at Endress+Hauser. Today I want to tell you about our Fieldgate SFG500. The SFG500 is a system component that offers independent access to a PROFIBUS network, as well as the diagnosis, configuration and maintenance of the associated field devices. Let's take a closer look at the advantages of the Fieldgate SFG500. It will take only 99 seconds.
Fieldgate SFG500 has two operating modes. If used without a memory card, it works as an access point. In the Asset Monitor operating mode, which is activated when the memory card Fieldgate module SFM500 is used, it provides in addition a number of very useful diagnostic functions. Fieldgate SFG500 can be commissioned as a central access point without any specialist knowledge. There is no need for manual configuration, as the PROFIBUS network settings required for operation are automatically recognized. Together with the FieldCare device configuration tool, Fieldgate SFG500 can be used to set up PROFIBUS and heart instruments from various manufacturers. The memory card Fieldgate module SFM500 allows a web browser to be used to gain central access to device-specific and NAMER NE107 diagnostic information. It is not necessary to be physically present at the device to fault-find. Engineering effort is considerably reduced thanks to transparent access to various remote IOs without the need for additional software or drivers. If a device status changes, Fieldgate SFG500 can send an email to the operating personnel, who can quickly take action. This reduces any plant shutdown. Device descriptions that are not contained within the existing library can be downloaded to the Fieldgate and adapted to the diagnostic status of the devices without problem. The Fieldgate's firmware and device library classes can be updated via Internet when necessary.
If you need more information or have any questions, please contact your local Endress+Hauser sales organization. Thank you for viewing our video.